She had to let her servants go. My maid knows the cook.
You know everyone. Comtesse Denaille looks very out of sorts.
I think her husband has been causing a little problem lately. Spending far too much time with his stable boys.
Oh, too much. Marie Antoinette looks very pretty.
Darling, I know life, unfortunately. When you think about this poor Marie Antoinette, so young, I think she should go back to her country.
So disgusting.
And the Comtesse is looking rather dour this evening, don't you think?
Always dour. Mm-hmm. Always tragic.
Those ghastly aunts out again. I've been hiding in all these years.
Oh, really? This is shocking.
What is she? I feel like I just should have been so awful. Oh, my goodness. Who is she?
She had a boy 2 years ago. That lady is here to give pleasure to the king.
Oh.
That's to marry the king's mistress. Mm-hmm. She wouldn't be allowed at court, but the king's maneuvering to secure her title.
One thing I've learned about girls from the gutter mm-hmm. is they know their jewels. No way are those there.
See that? Is this the way people are treating me?
To the stocks.
Nobody treats me like a lady here.
She's staring at me. It's so awful. She should not be sitting at this table.
I have one of them.
Pardon.
Did you hear that?
Out of the whole house, darling. She wasn't even in the
car. I don't know who you're referring to.
Everyone at this table is for sale.
Well, she's not the only one at this table, darling. Take a look around.
Speak of this beautiful Marie Antoinette. I look like her. Don't you think so?
A long time ago.
Oh.
I suppose she's rather sweet for an Austrian.
I think she's delightful. She looks like a little piece of cake.
Be interesting to see how long she lasts.